Hey guys, my name is Rachel Gordon and I'm the Chief Marketing Officer at Texas Mattress Makers. Every year we partner with Houston Children's Charity with their A Better Night's Sleep program, and we have our one-for-one bed event where our customers, with every purchase of $500 or more, we're able to donate a bed to a child in need. And so right now we're giving away 250 beds from last year's one-for-one bed event. Since our partnership with Houston Children's Charity, we've given away thousands of beds to children in need. And think about what a bed does. It makes a difference in your health, it makes a difference in a child's upbringing, and so we're very honored and privileged to be able to partner with Houston Children's Charity and be a part of this amazing program.
Into the world's most comfortable sleep surface. Join us as we explore Leggett & Platt's innerspring story.
The Idea Center decides to create a new innerspring many different ways. A lot of times we sit down with our internal engineers, give them a set parameter, and find out what we come up with. Once a concept is developed, a prototype is created right here in our shop. Every prototype has to be approved through our ASTM testing and our own internal testing before we take to production.
Scrap comes into Sterling in two ways. It comes in either in railroad cars or it's trucked in semi-trailers. They load it into cars, buy the grade of scrap.
It takes three buckets of scrap to make a heat. The furnace holds actually is rated at 415 ton. It is the largest electric furnace in North America. And the gates open in the bottom of the furnace. We tap the heat. Tapping is when we take the molten material in the furnace and open a gate.
They let the steel come out at a certain rate into copper molds that are water cooled through the machine at a curve and gets cut by the torches and out to our cooling bed.
They go into our reheat furnace where they're brought up to temperature before rolling. We start the reduction. We have what are called box passes. There we have a series of fans under the conveyor that blow air up through the coils to cool them down.
Our steel rod comes from our own rod mill in Sterling, Illinois.
And we will bring the rod in, drop those coils into that acid, and then bring them out. We run them through a static rinse, a high pressure rinse, and then we coat them with something that will go through our wire drawing machines.
And what we're doing is taking the hot rolled rods, drawing them through a series of dies down to the finished diameter that we want for the final wire size.
The machine that we are currently standing in front of is a spool machine. We'll run around 120 coils a minute.
and they run it through the top and the bottom head, which actually forms the coil into the certain size they want. Then it runs through the heat treater unit, which actually tempers the unit. Then it runs it up into the stacker, which actually runs it down to the belt into the assembling unit.
On the auto clip to go through the automatic cycle. Once they're done on the auto clip, then the unit is taken off, inspected by the clipper, and hung on the trolley line to go on down through the process.
Your mattress, you're going to be in it one third of your life. So it's good to know how it's going to perform, what it's going to do for you.
Hi, I'm Noah. We always talk about the quality of our components. Today, we're gonna put our coil system to the test. Hey Juan, let's grab this, let's put it in the parking lot, we're gonna run over it and put it to the test.
Let's do it.
This truck weighs 6,000 pounds. Let's run over this coil system with it. You didn't feel anything, did you? Did you feel anything?
No, I didn't.
We just ran over this coil system with 6,000 pounds. The truck behind me is 26,000 pounds. Let's add 20,000 pounds. Woo! And that's Texas Mattress Makers quality.
Welcome to our Snooze News. Today we are talking about the gift of sleep because we are in the holiday time. And what better gift than the perfect night's sleep at Texas Mattress Makers, right, Yuval?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, if you're buying for yourself, if you're buying for your child, your mother, your father, you know, who needs to sleep well at night so he smiles.
Not cranky.
No, but really, why is sleep the perfect gift?
Sleep is the perfect gift because that's the number one thing that makes you feel good or bad. Most people don't look at it that way. Most people are not educated about their sleep. It's a matter of, you know, I was born, I was a baby. As a baby, I slept somewhere between 12 to 14 hours, and then life goes on. I know that when I am tired or not feeling well, I go to bed,
mm-hmm.
right? But it's not a, you know, a forward-thinking thing. It's not something that people really concentrate on. So they approach sleeping as a natural thing. I'm tired, I'm gonna lay down. And B, doesn't matter what I'm sleeping on as long as I'm not uncomfortable. Right? That's people's biggest mistake. As I've said before, you don't know how to gauge discomfort.
Mm-hmm.
I'll rephrase that because I've made a mistake. What I meant to say was, you don't know how to gauge comfort.
You only know how to gauge discomfort.
You don't even know how to gauge it. You just know that you're uncomfortable and then go, well, I'm not doing this again,
mm-hmm.
right? Like you eat something, it makes you sick, you're not eating it again,
mm-hmm.
right? So because you do not know how to gauge comfort, you do not know if you're sleeping well or not. There are a few clues. For example, you don't feel well at night. You literally don't feel well at night. You get up in the morning and you're tired. You get up in the morning and you're achy. As if none of those happen, and during the course of the day, all of a sudden you get very tired.
Like the afternoon slump.
Exactly, okay? Mm-hmm. Or your body actually is telling you, you know, your lower back hurts, your shoulders mm-hmm. hurt, your midsection hurt. In your back, right? All those things are telltale signs that you're not resting well at night. Why? Because like everything else, you're not gonna wear a pair of shoes that are too tight or too big for very long,
mm-hmm.
okay? You need something that fits your body, your personal need. And it's really not that difficult. The problem is that there's only one place in Houston, Texas that you can do that.
I don't think that that's a problem.
Well, the problem for them is, the great news for us is, the only place you can do it is with us. Why? Because we know that we're in the mattress business and we're smart enough and respectful enough to know that when you come to one of our locations, you need a mattress.
And we're actually the experts because we make everything right here in Houston. And not only do we make everything, I think it's a very important thing to say, we are involved in choosing what components go into your mattress. We go to trade shows, we know the latest innovations, we know exactly what the best components are that make our mattresses and how they'll be the best fit for you.
Exactly.
And we have 6 locations, so you can go to any of our 6 locations, not just one place.
And you're going to get the same service.
Exactly.
Because at the end of the day, the most important thing for us is to service you. We want you to get the best night's sleep on the best surface that fits you.
And what better gift to give yourself? And I think it's really important too that you think about it. Sleep is not just important for adults, it's also important for children. And it's very important for their development, for them to focus, for their grades in school, for them to just, you know, go through the normal stages of development. And this month, we are not just saying that you should give the gift of sleep for yourself or somebody that you love, but also we are doing our 10th annual one-for-one bed event, which means that when you buy a mattress at any of our Texas Mattress Makers locations or online, we will donate a mattress to a local child in need. And it will be your purchase that will give that child the gift of sleep. So I know that's a very important initiative for us. We're doing it all through the month of December. And just tell the folks like what this means to you.
Listen, I did not grow up in a very well-to-do family, meaning we didn't have much of anything. What we did have, though, was a piece of foam that we slept on. That's not the most comfortable, but I've seen in the city of Houston, kids that sleep on the floor on cardboard boxes. Multiple children are sleeping vertically on one mattress. Babies in drawers. What does it mean to me? It means that if I am in business in a community that supports me, and I know that you have children in this town that are sleeping on the floor at no fault of theirs, then there's something that I need to do about it. And as you said, Rachel, for every bed that is sold in the month of December, we will donate a mattress, a box spring, a bed frame, top and bottom sheet, and a pillow to a child through the Houston Children's Charity. They do a phenomenal job. They vet everything and everyone. They know exactly what to do and how to do it. And we've been doing this, this is our 10 years.
But we're involved with them throughout the year. But this is the month where we, where our customers get to also give that gift of sleep. And yes, as you can see behind me, all these hands that are up here, these are actually people who purchased this month that donated a mattress to a child in need, and they got to write their name.
Mr. Ronnie Foster, right?
Yes. So thank you, Ronnie Foster, because you just gave the gift of sleep to a child who really deserves it and deserves the chance for a good life.
Exactly right. And you think about it. You sleep on the floor, how well are you going to feel in the morning? If you're a child, it makes for your day and life very, very difficult. So please, you need a mattress this month for yourself, for your health, for everything that's going to make you better. Come to Texas Mattress Makers, and we promise you, you purchase a mattress, we donate a mattress. We will ask you to sign this hand, and wherever, whatever store you're going to be at, we're going to post that hand. We're proud that Mr. Ronnie Foster took the time and donated this mattress. We want the whole world to know that you did that. Not that we did it, but that you did it. You're the community. You are helping these children, or helping us helping those children. Without you, we couldn't do it.
And there is other ways. So if you've already purchased a mattress and you're not in need of a mattress right now, there are other ways to get involved. You can just go to HoustonChildrensCharity.org. You can donate directly to their program if it's something that you're interested in. We also have a blog post on our website that goes over all the ways that you can get involved. They're a really great charity. This is a really, really great program. So if for any reason you would like to get involved and a mattress is not in your future, then please visit our website.
You are not like me, so I can't take something that works for me and make it work for you. How can one size fit all? Comfort is not up for discussion. There's no such thing as the best. It doesn't exist. The best is very individual. It's unique. What's best for you is not best for someone else. I have never seen anything in 38 years that I've been doing this of one size fit all. Hence, we make an enormous amount of different mattresses for different feels, for different folks, for different issues. We will customize anything you want that fits for you. You will have the perfect surface for you. I don't know of anyone else that can say that and create it. Here's the funny thing about boats and RVs. You have the greatest time during the day, then turn around and have the worst night's sleep of your life. For Texas Mattress Makers, the great thing about making our own mattresses right here in Houston is we can create the perfect custom size mattress for any space, because you deserve the best night's sleep at home, on the road, or on the water.
You are not like me. So I can't take something that works for me and make it work for you. How can one size fit all? How can I sleep on the same surface comfortably if we're both different? That's things that folks never think of. Hence, we make an enormous amount of different mattresses for different fields, for different folks, for different issues. We will customize anything you want that fits for you. You will have the perfect surface for you. I don't know of anyone else that can say that and create.
Hey there, I'm Jim. Check out VertiCoil Edge, our open offset alternating coil innersprings. So you might be wondering what open offset alternating coil even means. Basically, we designed this coil to start and end in the same place, so that no matter how tall we make it, it will always stand up straight without leaning or losing edge support. VertiCoil Edge is engineered to give you a more consistent sleep surface with support all the way to the edge. Better support means you'll sleep well even if you're stuck over at the edge of the bed. The revolutionary design of VertiCoil Edge firms and responds to body weight movements while you sleep. And the super strong wire we use in our coils will keep your mattress from sagging or settling, so that awesome supportive feel will last longer. Another great thing about our coils is that they sleep a lot cooler than foam mattresses. The open design lets air flow freely to keep you from overheating while you sleep. If you want to learn more about the technical side of things, like wire gauges and coil counts, head over to beddingcomponents.com/innersprings and click on VertiCoil Edge. And don't forget, you're only as good as what's on the inside.
From this to this, from this to this. Transforming raw steel into the world's most comfortable sleep surface. Join us as we explore Leggett & Platt's innerspring story.
The Idea Center decides to create a new innerspring many different ways. A lot of times we sit down with our internal engineers, give them a set parameter, and find out what we come up with. Once a concept is developed, a prototype is created right here in our shop. Every prototype has to be approved through our ASTM testing and our own internal testing before we take to production.
Scrap comes into Sterling in two ways. It comes in either in railroad cars or it's trucked in semi-trailers. They load it into cars, buy the grade of scrap.
It takes three buckets of scrap to make a heat. The furnace holds actually is rated at 415 ton. It is the largest electric furnace in North America. And the gates open in the bottom of the furnace. We tap the heat. Tapping is when we take the molten material in the furnace and open a gate.
They let the steel come out at a certain rate into copper molds that are water cooled through the machine at a curve, and it gets cut by the torches and out into our cooling bed.
They go into our reheat furnace where they're brought up to temperature before rolling. We start the reduction. We have what are called box passes. There we have a series of fans under the conveyor that blow air up through the coils to cool them down.
Our steel rod comes from our own rod mill in Sterling, Illinois, and we will bring the rod in, drop those coils into that acid, and then bring them out. We run them through a static rinse, a high pressure rinse, and then we coat them with something that will go through our wire drawing machines.
And what we're doing is taking the hot rolled rods, drawing them through a series of dies down to the finished diameter that we want for the final wire size.
The machine that we are currently standing in front of is a spool machine. We'll run around 120 coils a minute.
And they run it through the top and the bottom head, which actually forms the coil into the certain size they want. Then it runs through the heat treater unit, which actually tempers the unit. Then it runs it up into the stacker, which actually runs it down to the belt into the assembling unit.
On the auto clip to go through the automatic cycle. Once they're done on the auto clip, then the unit is taken off, inspected by the clipper, and hung on the trolley line to go on down through the process.
Your mattress, you're going to be in it one third of your life. So it's good to know how it's going to perform, what it's going to do for you.
That's the biggest misconception. That firm is good. Support is good. I know you can't see it, but I can see it. You are on top of this bed.
Mm-hmm. So you're saying there's gaps right now on this bed?
Exactly. In your lower back and under your knees, which doesn't sound like much, but you need that support. If you can take the person, qualify his body type and the way he sleeps on the proper support and comfort level, then that individual is going to sleep well. Ready to do this?
Yeah!
Right now, when you buy a new mattress from Texas Mattress Makers,
we donate a new mattress to the kids.
That's a new mattress for you.
And one for the kids.
There are thousands of Houston area kids without a bed to sleep on. That's why all this month at Texas Mattress Makers, when you buy a new mattress for you, we'll donate a new mattress to Houston Children's Charity. It's that simple.
Come see us at Texas Mattress Makers, because when we do something great for our kids,
we all sleep better.
Yes! That was perfect!
Welcome to our Snooze News. Okay, today is a little different, as you can see, because I'm standing outside of our new Humble location. We are here to meet with our manager, Dan, at the new Humble Texas Mattress Makers. It is located in Humblewood Shopping Center that is right at 1960 and 59. For those of you who are directionally challenged like me, if you are driving from downtown on 59, it's literally the exit after you exit for Will Clayton, which gets to the airport. You can even see planes flying above the shopping center. It's really cool. It's located next to Michael's and Honey Baked Ham. There's a Conn's in the shopping center. It's right across the street from the Papacitos, which I hear a lot of people in this area love. So let's go meet with Dan. Welcome to our Snooze News again. We are with Dan. I know we are not with Yuval today, but we get the super awesome Dan. I want to say the better version of Yuval, but he'll yell at me, so I'm not going to do that. You're probably going to put this in, aren't you? Anyways, we are with Dan. We want to talk about where we are. So I already gave you kind of a direction, but you live in Humble, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so... So what is a really great landmark that's around Humblewood Shopping Center that people will recognize?
Well, around here, there's Papacito's, which I feel like everybody knows where that is. We're across 1960 from that. Also, there's a Papa's Barbecue, like, in this general area. If you know where Papa's Barbecue is, you'll be able to find us.
Oh, see? I mean, Papa's.
That's been there forever.
A lot of food. There's a Jason's Deli right here. I love Jason's Deli. Mm-hmm.
And then there's a big Chase Bank building also, which has also been here forever. So if you can find those two things,
that's true. You can see the Chase building from the windows here. So that's pretty cool. Okay. So we just moved a week ago.
That's right.
And you've been working with the company though for how long?
2.5 years.
Okay, see, expert. You started at the factory, so you're very aware.
Everybody does.
Exactly. So tell me about your experience working here.
Well, as you know, we're not just a retailer, we're the manufacturer. We make our own stuff. And one great thing Yuval does is he makes every employee, yourself included, even the people in accounting to general salespeople on the floor, everybody works in the factory for at least a month. So we all know exactly what's inside of these mattresses. We've all made them by hand a dozen times, which makes us more than just a salesperson. We're experts
to
the fullest degree.
I think you can do Snooze News instead of me. I think I'm going to maybe lose my job talking. No, I'm joking. Okay, so what is it that makes, well, I guess you just said it, we're the experts, that makes us stand out. But what else about us makes us stand out from our competitors? Why would you encourage somebody to shop at Texas Mattress Makers versus a big box retailer?
I mean, that list is long. Where do we start really with that? But I think the quickest, most to the point answer would be that because we know what goes inside, we know that we're purposefully choosing the more premium, more high quality components compared to any national brand.
Yeah, and we also offer really great customer service. I know that you deal with your own customer service, and you.
That's right. Yeah, there's no 1-800 number. If you have an issue, you call the store you bought it from, and then whoever you bought it from, you handle it. Or you can even go down to the factory and talk to Yuval yourself if you want to.
That's true. He's actually going to be here later today, so he does make appearances in our satellite location.
He does.
That is true. But I mean, you don't have to talk to Yuval because I think you'll be perfect in perfectly good hands. Okay, yeah. So do you have a mattress?
I do. I have the Roam.
Okay, so tell me why you love, or do you love your Roam?
I love the Roam.
Okay, tell me why.
Best sleep I've ever had. I sleep great every single night. But the reason on it, it's the best. It's got our highest coil count. We call it our quantum coil. So it's our most supportive coil unit. In terms of comparing it to like a national brand, you're talking about 2.5 times the amount of coils. And what that means is more support, more contour into your body. But the really special thing is that we're using latex and 2 layers of it, 2 different ILDs, which means it's 2 different firmnesses essentially. So what you get is a really cushy top layer and a gradual introduction to the firmness and support of the coil.
So you see, he takes such a complex product and breaks it down so nicely. And that is why we do encourage you, if you are in the Humble location, to come to the store. We take all of the guesswork out of finding the mattress. We make it super easy. It's fun. And you can then go to Papacito's after and, enjoy a nice margarita and lunch. All right. Well, thank you for being in my snooze.
Yeah.
For me, Memorial Day is exactly what it sounds like. It's Memorial Day. It's a day that, for me personally, I remember one in particular, a young man that was killed during action. That was over 45 years ago. For me, Memorial Day is remembering him. That's what Memorial Day is for me. And there are thousands and thousands of veterans in cemeteries across this country.
It's AJ here with Yuval from Texas Mattress Makers. Always a pleasure sitting down with my man Yuval. As we know, Memorial Day coming up soon, May 27th. It is a solemn day. Yet many retailers will use it as a day to promote a sale or something like that. One thing I've always respected about you and Texas Mattress Makers is you guys are closed on Memorial Day. Tell me why you guys choose to go that route and what Memorial Day means to you, Yuval.
So I'm going to read something to answer that, okay?
All right.
And then you and I will go over it because you're a veteran.
Yes.
It will have a meaning for you.
Okay.
That from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they have the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolved that these dead shall not have died in vain. That this nation under God and the government of the people, by the people, and for the people, shall not perish from the earth. Abraham Lincoln wrote this standing over a battlefield where Union and Confederate soldiers were lying dead. So Memorial Day is exactly that. It's remembering that, for example, in Houston, we have over 85,000 headstones in our memorial cemetery. So it's not a day that I believe you should have a cell of any kind. In fact, it's not a day that I believe that you should be working, period. It should be a day like we celebrate a holy holiday or a national holiday like Christmas or Thanksgiving. It's a day that we should be thinking about the families of the veterans that are no longer here because they're not having a very nice day that day, you know?
Right.
They're remembering their family members. So for me to be open on that day, I feel like I'm doing something extremely wrong. It's a day that should be very thankful for what these folks have done to sacrifice, what their families have done to sacrifice, for all the things that we have. You know, so if it was up to me, Memorial Day, number one, we would all be closed. And number two, since we can't, I'd like everybody that would hear this, you know, on the 27th of May, which is Memorial Day this year, you look at your home, you look at your children, you look at whatever, and you really take a moment to appreciate what you have, because somebody, and I mean somebody, paid for us to be living in the greatest country in the world. And this is the greatest country in the world. And I'm saying it as a foreigner, not as an American-born person. Sincerely.
Okay? And Monday, May 27th, that is a day for us to remember all those who have given us the opportunity to have this life.
And their families.
And their families as well.
Yeah.
That is Yuval from Texas Mattress Makers. I respect it very much, good sir, as a veteran. I know you know you are also a veteran.
Mm-hmm.
We have a different understanding of it. I hope that some of you will take that time out on Memorial Day this year.
This is Memo Rodriguez with the Houston Dynamo. My on-field performance is made possible by our partners at Texas Mattress Makers. Whether recovering from a practice or getting ready for a match, my routine starts the night before with a great sleep on a Texas Mattress Makers bed.
Sleep, play, win with Texas Mattress Makers.
Foam encasement is old school. It belongs in the same sentence as floppy disks, dial-up internet, and the phrase, be kind, please rewind. Leave foam encasement in the past and feast your eyes on the future of sleep technology. Active Edge steel coil perimeters from Leggett & Platt are the number one replacement for foam encasement. This line uses fabric encased coils to form a frame around comfort core units. The result is a longer lasting edge than foam without that roll-off feeling. Why is this important? When customers shop for a mattress, one of the first things they do is sit on the edge. After surveying 100 RSAs, we learned the edge of the bed comes up during 93% of sales interactions. That's why. The coils that form the active edge can press straight down. That's called straight line deflection, and it means you won't get the buckling or bulging that comes with foam encasement. What you will get is an even surface all the way to the edge. Active Edge outperforms foam in other ways too. It's proven 26% more durable. It also bends 24% easier, meaning less wear and tear on moving parts when paired with an adjustable base. And it's perfect for your bed-in-a-box program. You can compress, fold, and roll pack Active Edge products for use in shippable hybrid mattresses for e-commerce. Ditch those old-school foam encasements and get the edge with Leggett & Platt's Active Edge.
They tell you that every 8 years, you need to change a bed. That's not true.
Don't you have to replace your mattress every 8 years?
No. I can put very good product, let's say like latex, viscoelastic on this mattress, and you have a mattress that will last you for minimally 10 years. I can take the same coil and put foam that is not of the highest quality, and now you're going to have an excellent unit. But you're going to change this mattress in 3 years. I can build you a mattress that you will never, as long as you don't cut it, burn it, or water it, you will never replace it.
We first started out as Noah's Manufacturing, and the owner of the business, Yuval Meichler, 27 years ago, he bought the company, and then we opened up to the public as Texas Mattress Makers about 5 years ago. This is a family-run business, and family, not because it's my dad, but because we're all a family. If you work with us, we're family. Our customers are a family. I mean, if you go into the showroom, you're gonna see countless letters from customers. It's pretty incredible. We have all Houston workers here. By giving these people the jobs in a manufacturing business, you're helping the economy grow. You're helping these people sustain themselves, their family. That's really important to us. I mean, there are no words to explain how you feel when you give a kid a mattress who doesn't have a mattress to sleep on at night, whether it's helping children, whether it's helping, you know, senior citizens who need beds and they can't necessarily afford it. We've given so much to this community, and Yuval, he lived the American dream. And for him to give back to the community that gave him so much, it's a blessing for him. We are extremely proud to be from Houston, and having our location be in Houston, Texas, having everything made here in Houston, Texas, being able to support the Houston community and then having our customers support us, it's just this full circle, and it feels pretty great.
this. From this to this. Transforming raw steel into the world's most comfortable sleep surface. Join us as we explore Leggett & Platt's innerspring story.
The Idea Center decides to create a new innerspring many different ways. A lot of times we sit down with our internal engineers, give them a set parameter, and find out what we come up with. Once a concept is developed, a prototype is created right here in our shop. Every prototype has to be approved through our ASTM testing and our own internal testing before we take to production.
Scrap comes into Sterling in two ways. It comes in either in railroad cars or it's trucked in semi-trailers. They load it into cars, buy the grade of scrap.
It takes three buckets of scrap to make a heat. The furnace holds actually is rated at 415 ton. It is the largest electric furnace in North America. And the gates open in the bottom of the furnace. We tap the heat. Tapping is when we take the molten material in the furnace and open a gate.
They let the steel come out at a certain rate into copper molds that are water cooled through the machine at a curve, and it gets cut by the torches and out into our cooling bed.
They go into our reheat furnace where they're brought up to temperature before rolling. We start the reduction. We have what are called box passes. There we have a series of fans under the conveyor that blow air up through the coils to cool them down.
Our steel rod comes from our own rod mill in Sterling, Illinois, and we will bring the rod in, drop those coils into that acid, and then bring them out. We run them through a static rinse, a high pressure rinse, and then we coat them with something that will go through our wire drawing machines.
And what we're doing is taking the hot rolled rods, drawing them through a series of dies down to the finished diameter that we want for the final wire size.
The machine that we are currently standing in front of is a spool machine. We'll run around 120 coils a minute.
And they run it through the top and the bottom head, which actually forms the coil into the certain size they want. Then it runs through the heat treater unit, which actually tempers the unit. Then it runs it up into the stacker, which actually runs it down to the belt into the assembling unit.
On the auto clip to go through the automatic cycle. Once they're done on the auto clip, then the unit is taken off, inspected by the clipper, and hung on the trolley line to go on down through the process.
Your mattress, you're going to be in it one third of your life. So it's good to know how it's going to perform, what it's going to do for you.
Different components make different mattresses. They look the same, they're all rectangles, but they're not created the same.
Clearly, you've shown us all these different components that not only go into one mattress, but different mattresses for different people. And yet there's this common misconception that they're all the same.
It's the top of these two mattresses are the same. The base of these two mattresses are not at all the same. You walk in, you see a rectangle. What's inside the rectangle? What makes this firm? What makes this soft? What makes this in the middle? Mattresses are not created all the same.
each person needs a different mattress. So what we want to get to is, which mattress do you belong on? The minute you walk in, you're going to be greeted by our mattress specialist. We'll ask you questions. How do you sleep? Do you run hot at night? And then we ask that you actually lay into the mattress how you lay at night. Is your shoulder, is your hip sinking in? Are you getting the proper support on this product? They're going to find you the right mattress because they're going to look at how your body individually fits into that mattress. Basically, every quiz that you're going to fill out online are natural questions: your sleeping position, your weight, your body type, are you single, demographic kind of issues. And then it's an algorithm. You spend 25 years of your life on average on a mattress that should not be bought online. Coming into the showroom, meeting with the specialist, allowing us to just fit you into the right mattress, that is how you should buy a mattress. There is absolutely no cost associated with custom. What it means is you are going to walk in here and have an individual experience. There's so many different ways that you can manipulate the components to have a different feel. Our sales staff, they're dedicated to you. They are going to work with you. They are going to answer any and all of your questions. You will come out of here knowing what you bought, why you bought it, and what to expect. When you come to Texas Mattress Makers, it isn't about selling you a number. It's about the product, and it's about your better night's sleep.
Welcome to our snooze news. I have to do that so that he smiles, you know? Got to get him in the mood. No.
I was smiling. I'm in the mood.
No, today we are actually going to talk about our quantum coil. I know we've spoken about our quantum coil before. It's our most supportive coil here at Texas Mattress Makers, exclusive to Texas Mattress Makers. And Yuval, why don't you give the audience who does not know about quantum coil, what is quantum coil?
Thank you. I appreciate that introduction.
And we're also standing right by,
yes,
the quantum coil.
Okay. This is the quantum coil. So we'll start like this. All mattresses are created equal in size. Twin, full, queen, king. California king. Yeah, from California. You know? And all and in between. Why am I saying that? Because you have different springs that you obviously cannot see in your mattresses. Some very good... I had a brain fart. Keep that in there, okay?
It's not about how the mattress looks, it's about what's in the inside.
Well, the quality of the steel in today's world is the same across the board. The steel, the actual steel that makes the coil, okay? Mm-hmm. It's tempered automatically. It's phenomenal as far as technology has accomplished in our industry. But there's only one coil, and I do mean one coil, that you can sit here with your hand on your heart and the other hand on a Bible, mm-hmm, and promise that this unit will last forever. What does forever mean? I'm her daddy. She has a little baby. Her little baby is going to be able to be my age, and this unit will be exactly as you see it right now. Why? Well, first of all, it's rated for 18,000 pounds. What does that mean? You literally can drive with a car or a pickup truck or one of our delivery trucks on this. It will compress the coil. Okay, I don't know if the camera can see it, but I'll do it backwards. You can compress the coil. As you can see where my fist is, it goes down. But around it, it stays flat. What does that mean? That when you lay on it, like Rachel is doing right now, okay, she is insignificant to this coil. Her weight is insignificant. If Rachel weighed 300 pounds and laid on this, she would be insignificant. If Rachel weighed 500 pounds, which is almost unheard of in a human body, she would be insignificant to this coil. We're the only ones that have this coil exclusively. So remember the word quantum. What does quantum mean? Answer my question. What does quantum mean?
Infinite.
Infinite. okay? And that's exactly what it is. This will infinitely last. So if you want the best, hands down, no ifs, no but, the quantum coil in your bed will ensure that you will never see this or any other structures that shouldn't be visually in a mattress, right? And your comfort level will never change based on your mattress.
So this is the ultimate investment. So when you are looking at getting that mattress that's going to last you
forever,
then looking at our quantum mattresses, that's where you should start. And if you don't believe us, we did something really cool here at Texas Mattress Makers just to prove to you how great the quantum is. So you're about to watch an awesome video. So don't just take it from us.
That's right.
Hi, I'm Noah. We always talk about the quality of our components. Today, we're gonna put our coil system to the test. Hey, Juan, let's grab this. Let's put it in the parking lot. We're gonna run over it and put it to the test.
Let's do it.
This truck weighs 6,000 pounds. Let's run over this coil system with it. You didn't feel anything, did you? Did you feel anything?
No, I didn't.
We just ran over this coil system with 6,000 pounds. The truck behind me is 26,000 pounds. Let's add 20,000 pounds. Woo! And that's Texas Mattress Maker's quality.
The way I like to put it is, you have the proper fill to accommodate the proper feel. Certain technologies can be customized for some people. If I use this type of spring and this type of foam, you have to understand what's the cause and effect on the person laying on it, when it's going to lose its resiliency or its firmness. If you can take the person, qualify his body type and the way he sleeps on the proper support and comfort level, then that individual is going to sleep well. You need to know everything about the product that you're selling. That's an expert. When you use the word customize, it scares the living daylights out of people. They're scared. They think, oh my God, this is going to cost a fortune.
All this customization's got to be expensive. It's got to be pricey, right?
No. Let me show you why. I have foam, I have springs, I have everything that I need to make a mattress. It doesn't cost me more to go to my left and pick up this spring and go to my right and pick up this piece of foam or viscoelastic or memory foam or latex and do this mattress than it does that mattress. It's not going to cost you a penny more. When you customize something, it's not going to be more expensive.